A very good morning, students. Today we will look at a new topic for fraction, addition of fraction with like denominator. What do you mean by addition of fractions with like denominator? We are going to add two fractions, addition, but the denominators of both the fractions are same type. Okay, the same numbers are put, so therefore we use the word like fraction. This fraction or this addition of fraction is very simple and easy, because since the denominator is same, you don't need extra steps to do the LCM. We can directly add the numerators and just write the denominator which is common or same. Okay, this is the way how we will go. What we will do is, we will write the fraction in this way. Since the denominator is same, just write it one time and take the numerators, 3 plus 1, okay, and write the answer. 3 plus 1 is 4 upon 5. That's it. This is the way how we do addition of fraction with like denominators. Let's go to the second example. 4 plus 1 is 4 upon 5. So write it only one time and just add the numerators. 3 plus 1 is 4 upon 7. So this is my answer. In a similar manner, we also have subtraction of fractions with like denominator. Remember, like denominator means the denominator is same. We can just solve it in one step, just by adding or subtracting the numerators. But be careful, the denominator should be same always. So in this first one, let us look at the example, 10 upon 12 minus 8 upon 12. Okay, so the denominators are same, that is 12, the denominator is common, so we will write only one time and just subtract the numerators, that is 10 minus 8. So we will write 10 minus 8 upon the denominator which is common, which is 12. So answer is 10 minus 8 is 2 upon 12. You can further simplify this fraction, because 2 and 12 come in the same table. You can cut down the number and go to the lowest form of fraction. That will be around 2 ones are 2, 2 6 are 12, so 1 upon 6. Okay, let's go to the next one. In this one, we have the example 9 upon 3 minus 2 upon 3. So we will write the denominator one time and take the numerators on top, both the numerators, 9 minus 2. So 9 minus 2 gives me 7 upon 3. It cannot be further divisible, because 7 and 3 are odd numbers and they don't come in each other's table. Today we have seen two topics. Addition of fraction with like denominator, where you just have to add the fraction, the numerators. Since the denominator is same, take the common denominator and just add the fraction. And subtraction of fraction with like denominator is where you write the common denominator and just subtract the numerators and get the answer. Thank you, students.